Hey guys, I just want to send a message to you. I'm not as creative as Beth or Shay, but I just want to let you guys know that I miss you guys and hang in there. We're all in this together. If y'all need me, call me. And I honestly believe when all of this is over, Regal, us as a company, as a business, as a staff, I think we'll be better than ever. I think we're gonna thrive. Keep your hopes up. I'm here for you guys if you need anything. And I mean, I can't wait to see you guys again, man. Just hang in there if you need me. Just let me know. You got my number. Text me, call me. If you wanna play some games or something, let me know. Netflix party or whatever y'all want to do, just let me know. I love you guys. See y'all soon.
Hi guys, Leah wanted to say hi, and I also wanted to say that I'm thinking about all of you during this time, and I miss you all, and I miss working with you, so I can't wait to be back at Regal working and having fun with you all. I just wanted to let you know that, you know, this time isn't going to last forever, so if you guys are discouraged, I understand. It's totally understandable, but it will end. So just try and stay positive. For those of you who are in school, I hope that's going well and it's not stressful. And it'll be over soon and you'll have this experience to share with everyone. And it'll be something that not everyone can say. But yeah, I miss you all. Stay healthy, stay safe. Bye.
In times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be.
And hopefully we can come back to work and be a happy family. Love you, bye.